the final battle. Is this like the Odyssey or something? Because this shaggle itself is significant. So, may you state the gypsy and the beggar? No, they're not the same types. Shouldn't they, from culture or their belief, sit on the theology institutions instead? They should, because it's so you know, relevant for this case. And I wonder if a Christian belief, the Father really exists, because it's just art. From where do I reason? Is this possible to think, you know, like a Christian individual? But when you from technology, everyone knows what technology is. It's like a pair of eyeglasses. It's not a reason. No. I'm so sorry for the guy that actually is blind, but this is very important. So, you just don't, from empiricism, start all over again with classical methods for scrutinizing a value that's just quality, you know. Qualitative research is not medicine. Do you get it, you know? It won't happen ever. Because it's very false and very dangerous. For example, these new businesses where you do nails. It's very, very important and beautiful. Where you sell spa trips or you know, put tattoos on your bodies, do a bit too much, you know, Elizabethan jewelry thing. You might camp hair, you know, become kitsch. Now I'm gonna, you know, pretend I'm a butch. I mean, in San Francisco, that's okay, yeah. But probably not, you know, in NY. So the religious belonging is very, very, very important. And that's what I'm trying to say. When law is enough, You can actually become an artistry. Oh my god, that's so smart. You can actually become artistry yourself. And that's what history is trying to tell us. They say, was this British empiricist, what's his name? Bacon, was Bacon French? You know, I wonder, because I take capital instead of wonders, if he was French. Bacon wasn't French, he was British. Well, you can at least start from that, you know, doing insane empiricism in France. Just take capital if they're from another country. Just walks like a religious to Paris, you know, it doesn't work. Like Mecca and Compostela have Paris almost become with this kind of, you know, activities. And so insane are these people, because I was like, it's pretty. I was like, I don't like this. Camera always puts on pants. Anyway, are you following me? My god! I'm like, I can live in Queens like this. The opera singer that's female. Oh, isn't that nasty? You know, it's philosophy, probably. You know, the PhD, is that a gender base? I'm just kidding. The thing is, it's Christmas and all. The father does exist. I'm sorry, I miss my father, but that's it. That's all. That's it, I mean. I mean, this, and not new, like religious. Saint and Vijay. What's that? The family. The generation family as literary scientific tools. Just do it in the Cara centers. Little Asian guy plus his father's white. It's pretty cute, isn't it? Wasn't that a mission, by the way? Hands. God, become a Western philosopher. This is not, become a not analog. This is not. If you're a president, you know, not become analog. Analog, you know, it's a big difference, you know, between sounds, contrapositions, you know, sailing cultures, working with energies in the environment, you know, physically. We're beautiful as we are. That's true. So I wouldn't be able to tell, you know, if a French foreign department pretends to be Spanish or something, could be anything, but that's the case. Is, you know, reliable, because as far as I'm concerned, they're stealing tech capital in a country.